Walsen Hall was built in 1912 and houses our campus radio station WMUH, the media and communications and film studies departments, and campus housekeeping. Come inside to check out some Muhlenberg Weekly headlines from 1981 to 1985.